year's ASCO meeting, Dr. Richardson presented the optimism study, which is VD plus minus POM. And this is important because historically, POM was relegated to very advanced lines of therapy. The initial MM003 study was a median of 5 lines of therapy. Heavily treated patients, the response rate was only about 30%, PFS only about 4 months. And while those are good, and you know, it's a very important development for patients, that's not enough. And